Hello, my friend. Welcome to your Reiki session. So, I was having a thought. I know that you've been working so hard, and you've been holding on to a lot. You've just been carrying a lot of weight. So I was thinking maybe it would be nice to just let you take the day. Just give yourself the whole day, the whole night, just to rest and recover. And then just really inviting sound sleep. Does that sound good? Okay, good. All I need you to do is just lie back, melt into this present moment. Sink into the Reiki table and just allow yourself to be cocooned in comfort in our little cottage in the woods. Okay. I am going to begin by just wafting through your aura. I'm going to use bit of pampas grass. So I'm going to use this just to start kind of clearing the day or the night, inviting a lightness. And hopefully helping you to begin to give over to this slow, restful pace. And I'm going to prescribe for you for the next day, maybe even 2 days, just taking some time to really rest and relax. Can you do that for me? Just that. So gentle. when we're holding too much. We can sometimes start to drop things. It's really important to recognize how much it is that we're actually carrying. From time to time, just put it down. It'll be there for you to pick up when you're ready. For now, we're just releasing it. And if you need someone else to hold it for a while, maybe it's something that needs tending to. This is a beautiful opportunity to learn how to have the strength and courage to ask for some help. To ask for someone else to hold some of this. Just holding some of that weight. So I have a few different crystals that I'd like to place along your body. I'd like to start by placing this amethyst right on your crown. Almost like a little tiara. So I'm going to place this right on the crown of your head, your little diadem. Elegant violet. And this is just going to help you open up this beautiful channel for receiving all kinds of beautiful source energy to float in. And now I'm going to be placing this halite on your third eye to promote peace, a sense of calm, serenity, like that. That's beautiful. Good. Now I'm going to place this angelite very gently on your throat, like so, and it's very delicate, so it's not going to cause you any discomfort. I'm going to place this rose quartz right here on your heart space. Inviting a foundation of love, acceptance, support into this session. And I'm going to be inviting this septarian here. And this is going to be helpful for carving some space for yourself to take this time I want to place this Botswana agate, gentle, loving, peaceful stone, promoting that rest. Some petrified wood, just to make sure that while you're resting, you're also staying grounded, connected. Not too much, but just enough. I have this beautiful, gnarly piece of driftwood, and this is a special piece of driftwood. It's so soft and smooth, so light, and I am using this to activate these stones. I'm going to draw activation symbols with this, and it's a wonderful piece of driftwood that can be used almost like a wand. Just allow me to draw the sacred symbols all throughout your aura, down your midline. Thank you. as the wind howls outside. It's a further reminder for you, my darling, that you are here, cocooned in comfort, enveloped in calm, support, protection, and safety. To hypnotize you, inviting a sense of fluidity and also grounding, gentle. That's one of my favorite pieces, and I use it in my decor. It's very special to me. It means a lot to me, that one. Oh, my driftwood. I just have three pieces, but they all mean a lot. Them a long time ago. But any time that I take something, I try to remove trash. My mom always told me, try to leave every place a little bit better than when you arrived. So, cleaning up the trash. A way of saying thank you to beautiful Mother Nature for the gift of this driftwood. On behalf of your highest, wisest, most empowered, most aligned self, on behalf of your favorite self, in loving comfort and in perfect balance, I wish to conduct this Reiki session. For taking the day and inviting sound sleep. you would like to gaze into this flame and either clarify the intention that we've set or set your own intention based on whatever you're moving through, feel free to do so now. And as long as that intention is serving your own, everyone's highest favorite self, then we will honor that intention and see it through time and space to where and whenever it's applicable. Some of our favorite words here: applicable, 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 applicable. Good. Let's take a little bit of the sage. Light it off of our candle. And let's do a little bit of gentle clearing. There's any more weight here, just allow it to just gently fall to the floor. I promise it will be there for you to pick up later, should you so desire. But for now, let's let it drop. You don't need to hold it now. You don't need to hold it, my love. You can drop it now. Let it fall to the floor. 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 Gorgeous. Making sure that we're clearing anything. Down in the feet. Good. Just give over to this moment. Melt, melt, melt into this moment. Sink into the here and now. Melt into this present moment. Just lavender. Smells nice, right? Breathe in the really gentle scent. Let it wash. Just placing my hand. Inviting in warm light, allowing it to swirl and swim all throughout your body. The soothing energy all throughout your energy field. Any areas of tension in your physical body are simply melting away, broken up by this glimmering light that's flooding in and filling you. You deserve to rest. You deserve to take this time. You deserve to carve out space for yourself to recover. Filling you with glimmering golden light. Butterfly fingers fluttering all throughout your energy field, inviting lightness. Me. Filling my hands with light and then gently pouring that light all throughout your body. deserve to rest. You deserve taking time for yourself. You deserve. Gently softening and slowing down, allowing your whole body to soften and melt, slowing down and melting into this moment where nothing is wrong and nothing is needed. Placing my hands on your third eye, inviting in this beautiful glimmering light, and now filling up my hands with light. Golden light, so that I can pour it into your crown, gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. You are divine. You are connected. You are expressive. You are loved. You are strong. You are creative. You are safe. I hope you have a beautiful rest of your day or your night. Take good care of yourself. Make sure that you are staying hydrated. And until we meet again, be so well.
Too super.
close your eyes. You could lie down, whatever feels right for you. And let's begin today with gratitude. Whatever position you find yourself in, bring to heart one thing.